Hey everybody, BK Stump back with some more Plants vs. Zombies. This is the second video of World 2. We just got the Hypno Shroom. I believe we're going into level 2-6. Okay, so we have a new zombie on the right. See the football player zombie? He is rough. He's even stronger than the Buckethead. But he is the perfect test subject for our Hypno Shroom. So bring that along. Make sure his name is on. Yep, 2-6. Starting though.
Brains.
Oh, here we go. Now let's wait till he gets all the way down here. We'll beef up these top lanes. Hopefully some zombies kill them. Don't look like they're gonna help us at all. This guy's gonna kill everything in his way, but we're gonna have him kill him. We're good. And we get another mushroom, the Scaredy Shroom. He's kind of like a pea shooter, except for when enemies get near him, he will hide, which of course makes him worthless. But he's cheap. I mean, only 25 sun. That's pretty damn good. He's great to use for like column number. Column 5 or something.
zombies are coming.
We haven't seen green doors on. Cherry bomb, maybe a hypno shroom. Oh, damn. And we get the ice ice shroom. So you use the ice shroom anywhere on the screen, and it basically freezes everything on the screen, which is pretty nice. You'll see a new zombie on the right there, the one with the glasses. That is a disco zombie. It's very, very, very good. So he comes out from the right hand side. He's dancing along, moving pretty slowly. And then when he gets like maybe two squares in, he will do a little spin move and then summon backup dance. It's four of them. So there will be a whole bunch of zombies around. Does his thing. Which is what makes him deadly, because he spawns. But if you can hypnotize him, you can turn him over to your side and he will spawn zombies for you. Which is pretty neat. We'll see if we can't do that. And there he is. We turned him, but not before he had a chance to summon some zombies. Oh, and this is the flag already. He's a lot like the cherry bomb, except for when he's done, he leaves a crater where he was, and you can't plant on that crater. So I'm actually going to go without him. It's a little bit overkill.
Thank you.
waves down slowly but surely. So we got all the graves there. Now we can focus on buffing. We will finish off this world. Cool. Hello, we would like to visit for a midnight snack. How does ice cream and brain sound? Sincerely, the zombies. Well, this can't be good. And just like the end stage in the first world, we have a conveyor belt
coming.
It'll feed us all the plants. Right now is gravy. Save your doom shot. Try out the doom shot. Obliterates everything. got all but two graves. May as well use another doom. Football player is going to take a lot of punishment. Beef up that lane. Actually, now that there's two of them. There we go, that should hit him. Should have used it for that football player. As well abuse the Doom Shield. Maybe two. Let him come in a little ways. And that is that. Sweet. Okay, well, we just defeated World 2. And we got the lily pad, which we will need in the next. It's very useful. Can't survive without it. Anyways, that's it for World 2. I will see you and the guys in the next world, in the next video. And we'll keep on playing Plants vs. Zombies. Okay, everybody. Later.